Case. I just gotta win this card. Literally. And then finish the story part. And we're gonna have to do a few things and end up. I know the hard part is winning this card because I was supposed to abolish those rules before I even ended up here. And I did. So that's the tricky part. For you guys, and then we will go on to the very sensitive area where I just freak out with the song, but it'll be okay. We'll figure it out. I did go back and I saved it where after I literally beat it, and then so it's right here, same spot. I just went back and saved it, so I'm gonna do the card. Just took me a little bit to do it, so I finally did it without losing cards. I was just hoping to be able to do it live for you guys. Here we are. So I'm gonna go back. Now we're gonna talk to her. should heal anybody.
Point. Okay.
lost. That's why that save point is there. Game over happens pretty easily if you're not. Thank you. honor to read all of what's about that, like 15 seconds. I mean, you do have to get there quickly, especially when you leave the ship, but... Soon we'll be in a minigame. Minigame fails, you lose, so make sure you use the save spot. in space. Save it here because I think the other part ends up moving us to the next part. So we're on the Ragnarok now and everything's safe. I will stop the video here and we'll load back in. Thank you guys for joining and I will see you on the next video.